Good morning, dear children. Myself, Pooja Jindal, and I am your English teacher. Children, today we will revise our English letters A to H. So let's start. Now let's start A to H. First letter is A. A for apple. B for ball. C for cat. D for dog. E for elephant. F for fish. G for gun. And H for hen. Once again, A for apple, B for, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for gun, and H for hen. Okay, children, now you will do this work on your notebook.